Alright, good afternoon, kid. How are you today?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm very good today. And how was your day?
My day is good enough. And gimana dengan Miss?
Not good, not bad. Okay, so how about your morning? Did you hear a clucking this morning? Do you know what is clucking?
I don't know, Miss.
Clucking apa hayo? Clucking itu kokok ayam, suara ayam berkokok. Oke, okay. Do you hear that? This morning?
Yes, I hear that in the morning with my mother.
Okay, so you already know what animal is it? Okay. What do you think about the rooster? Is the rooster a wild animal or not? What do you think?
What is it, roster miss?
Oh, rooster itu ayam jantan. Okay, do you know ayam jantan?
I didn't hear today.
Oh, you didn't hear, but do you know the sound?
Yes, I know, like Kukuruyu.
Yes, you're right. It's the sounds like that, yeah. And the sound it's from the rooster. Okay, so nah jadi rooster itu hewan buas atau bukan?
Bukan.
Yes, bukan. Terus menurut Karisma, rooster itu binatang apa? Termasuk binatang apa?
Rooster itu binatang peliharaan karena banyak yang memelihara.
Yes, very good. This is kind of pet, but it also can be in the farm. Jadi rooster itu binatang piaraan, tapi juga bisa dijadikan sebagai binatang ternak. Okay, so today we are going to learn about animal. I'm sorry. So today we are going to learn about farm animal. Okay. By the name, can you guess what is farm animal? Dari namanya. Do you
Farm
know?
animal berarti hewan ternak.
Yes, very good. Farm is peternakan and animal is hewan. Okay. I'll present you a slideshow. Okay, can you see the screen?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, so let's start. Okay, we're going to start by playing game. Are you excited about game?
What is it game that we will apa game yang mau Miss
Oh,
mainin sama
we'll
saya
play.
sekarang? Yeah.
Okay. So today we are going to play several kind of games. First one, we are going to play guessing game, and I will get you to know the step. Okay, all right. This is the step of our first game. So the first one, read the clues carefully. Yang pertama, baca cluenya dengan cermat atau nanti dibacain. Nah, yang kedua, tebak jenis, tebak nama hewan ternaknya. Dan yang terakhir, do your best and win the star. At the end of the game, you will get a star. Okay, do you understand?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, let's play. Okay, the first one. Okay, the animal, it likes to eat grass. Binatang ini suka makan rumput. And it provides milk. Okay. Do you got the clue?
Maybe you can give some clue anymore.
Okay. It's a big farm animal. Bentuknya besar and it makes the sound like moo.
Oh, okay, I get the point. I think this animal is cow.
Cow, okay, cow. Have you ever seen a cow?
What do you mean, Miss?
Have you ever seen a cow? Pernah lihat sapi tidak?
Pernah di sawah.
Okay, it's very good. And what do you think about cow?
Sapi itu temannya kerbau.
Yeah. Okay, they look like similar bentuknya dan warnanya kadang hampir sama ya. Okay, can you spell the name?
The name is C O N W.
Okay, C O W and it is cow. Okay, very good, Charisma. Okay, next to another animal. Now, this one. Its baby is called a lamb. Anaknya hewan ini namanya lamb in English. Do you still need a clue?
I cannot get the animal name, Miss.
All right. I get you anymore. It provides wool. Hewan ini menghasilkan benang wol yang suka untuk mantel. And then,
I think I can get the animal's name. Is it
Yeah.
the sheep?
Ah yes, very good. This is a sheep. What is sheep in Indonesia?
Sheep in Indonesia is domba.
Yes, domba. Domba, not kapal. Okay, so it makes the sound like ba ba or be be. Okay, can you spell the name?
The name is S S H E E N P.
Okay, very good. S H E E N P. It is sheep. Okay. Okay, so let's move to the other game. I have a crossword. Okay. Is the screen change? Layarnya berganti tidak?
Berganti.
Okay. Tunggu sebentar ya. Okay, so this is a crossword. Jadi nanti Karisma tebak huruf yang seharusnya ada di huruf di kotak yang warna kuning ini. And nanti Miss juga kasih cluenya. Okay, you understand?
Yes, Miss.
Okay, let's play the first. Okay, this one. It makes the sound yeehaw, and it has four legs, and it always wears shoes on its all four legs. What animal is it? Hewannya punya empat kaki, bunyinya yeehaw, and then selalu pakai sepatu.
Horse.
Yes, horse. Then let's spell the letter.
H
H
O R
O
S N E.
H O R R S
S N E.
Okay, horse. Wait, I don't know. Why is it not work? Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, horse. It must be horse, but I don't know how. It cannot work. Okay, let's continue. Another one. This one. The sea. You still with me? Yeah.
Is it kitten?
It is the baby. It is the baby of hen. Do you know what
Chicken.
is hen? Ah, chicken. Okay. This is chicken. Let's spell it. C
T H I
I
C
C
K
and
E N.
N. Okay. C H I C K
Okay.
I or E.
E.
Okay, chicken. Okay. Okay, let's move to the other one. How about this one? It starts with D. Okay, do you have any idea about an animal starts from D? It is one of the cartoon characters. Salah satu tokoh kartun. Namanya Donald.
Is
It
it
makes the sound
duck?
duck, yes. It makes the sounds quack quack. Okay, let's spell. D
D U
Yes.
T N
Yeah.
K.
Okay, very good. And it is dark. Okay, let's move. Next animal, this one. Three letters. Its color is mostly pink. But sometimes it is black or white. And its meat called pork. Warnanya pink. Tapi ada juga yang warnanya hitam, ada juga yang warnanya putih. Dagingnya namanya pork. What animal?
I think its animal is pig.
Yes, pig. What is pig in Indonesian?
Pig in Indonesia is babi.
Yeah, very good. Okay, so let's spell together. P
P I N
I
G.
G. Okay, so it's P. Okay, another animals. This one. It looks like a horse. It looks like a horse, and its color is white, white to gray or black. Jadi warnanya itu putih keabu-abuan atau hitam. And it appears in the cartoon Shrek. Do you know the cartoon?
I don't know.
Okay. So it looks like a horse. Bentuknya hampir mirip kayak kuda. Can you imagine?
I don't know, Miss.
Okay. It sounds like bunyinya itu seperti pintu yang berkarat. Nyik-nyik like that.
Oh, is it donkey, me? Donkey, donkey.
Yes. Donkey. What donkey in Indonesia?
Keledai.
Keledai. Very good. Okay, so let's spell it. D
D O
O
N
N
K I N
I or E
E E E
E yes.
N Y eh
Yes, why? Okay, very good. So it's a donkey. D O N K E Y. Donkey. And the rest of the animals, there are rabbit, sheep, and cow. And these are also farm animal. Nah, sisanya ini ada rabbit, kelinci, sheep, domba, dan cow atau sapi. Okay, let's move to our slide. Okay, let's play the next game. It's also about words and spelling. Okay. This one, let's read together. The first animals, what is it?
Duck.
It is Yes, duck. Oh yeah, let's spell together. D.
D. Is it the
A.
wrong alphabet?
Oh, ada huruf yang salah ya.
Yes, me, yes.
Okay. Then if it's wrong, kalau ini salah, what should it be? Seharusnya huruf apa?
Huruf U.
Okay, what is U in English?
U.
U, okay. It's wrong. It should be U.
Du.
Okay, very good. Thank you for correcting. Okay. D. U.
She and K.
Okay, very good. And then the next. This is animal. D.
D O M
N.
K
K. E.
E N Y.
Why? So it is a donkey. Ini keledai ya. This is donkey. Okay. Let's move. Okay. How about this one? What animals?
It is horse.
Yes, horse. Let's spell again.
H O
H.
R
And then R, yes.
S N E.
E, okay. So it's horse. All right, very good. Charisma. So, let's move again. Okay, good job. And here's a star for you.
Hey.
Okay, so you did a great job today, Karisma. Can you review? Can you give me a review today? Hari ini kita udah belajar berapa binatang?
Lima.
Yes, can you mention?
Tapi horse, kuda,
Yes.
keledai,
Yes.
bebek,
Good.
sheep,
Domba.
ya,
And then?
and then ayam jantan.
Oh yes, ayam jantan. Rooster. Okay, very good. So, and I'm happy today because we play a game together. And how about you? Do you happy? Are you happy?
I'm happy because it is very fun for me.
Okay, very good. So since you already get the name of the farm animals and you can mention it and also you can spell it, I think this is enough for today. Thank you for your attention and then your great job today. See you next week, Karisma.
Thank you, Miss.
Yes, thank you. Good afternoon.